came into the game hitting 385. That could be the single. Here comes Eisenreich charging, but he won't get there. Another Toronto run scores. Gruber has hit for the cycle. And the Blue Jays lead 13-8.
Six RBIs in the ball game for Gruber. Clayton tried to run this ball in on his hands. Gruber able to fight it off and get it into center field. The ball not hit all that hard, but it found a hole in center field. Gruber has four hits.